welcome to Market Fresh Let's Cook. So it's a Sunday again. Yeah. It's almost end of the month. So for today, right? We're gonna steam garoupa. Yeah. But it's also a bit of a Thai way of cooking this dish. We have a very nice big garoupa that has been butterflied. Yeah, I got this just this morning. Yeah, fresh delivered from Market Fresh. If you guys want, y'all can order your fresh ingredients from Market Fresh. So if you spend like $68, like what I did today, you get actually free delivery. In the website, they not only have fish, beef, they also have vegetables, yeah, and some dry groceries. Look at this red garoupa, it's so fresh, yeah. So other than this red garoupa, we also have some spice that we're going to use. We have some lemongrass and then some garlic. And this is actually cilantro, or they call it the Chinese parsley. So I kept the root, wash, clean, dry, and then some chopped parsley stem, and about 3 chili padi, lime slice for garnish, and some Chinese parsley for garnish. And then fish sauce, some sea salt to marinate your fish, and then we're gonna use some chicken stock, yeah. We also need some lime juice, yeah. We need lime juice for the sauce, and then some sugar. We're gonna season the fish. All right. So if you don't like whole fish, you can actually use fish fillet. Remember the lemongrass, right? What we're going to do is we're going to put it at the bottom of the fish. Yeah. So like that here. Okay. Just like that. And then after that, we're going to put it in the steamer to steam. I have a steamer ready. So you can either use a steamer or you can use a wok. Yeah. So like what I did. Alright. Put this inside. Alright. Steam it for about 5 minutes first. Okay, steam your garoupa for about 5 minutes. Now, what we're going to do is, we're going to prepare the sauce. But today, I'm going to teach everybody how to use this to cook it more like a Thai way of steaming the fish. So this is my bird eye chili. I'm going to put this one inside. Alright. And then some garlic. Alright. My parsley roots. Okay, some parsley roots. Alright, put everything inside. But don't use a blender, because if you use a blender, huh, it'll be too mashed up already. We don't want that. Yeah, we want to be able to taste the texture. If you don't have this kind of stone at home, right, you can just use a chopper. So we want it to be like very coarse texture. Yeah, like that. And then for the seasoning, right, we're going to use about 3 tablespoons of fish sauce. Yeah. 1 teaspoon of sugar. About 1/4 cup of chicken stock or fish stock. Mix this well. Let me show you guys my steamed fish. Alright. Okay. I'm going to pour this mixture. Alright, inside the steamed fish, and then let it continue to steam. Okay, so this is how it looks like right now. So, and then let it steam for another few minutes. Okay, steam how long, right? Okay, my fish, I need to steam about 10 to 12 minutes, because my fish today is a little bit big. My fish is about 600 to 700 grams. So how do you know whether is your fish cooked already or not? Okay, let me show you. Yeah. Okay, so the eyes, we look at the eyes. Yeah, so the eyes must be white in color. But as you can see, today my fish is a little bit big. Yeah, so I'm gonna steam it for 2 more minutes. The fish looks yummy. Yeah, from the fish. So actually, because when you steam, water also come out from your fish. Yeah. So actually, I would think it's enough water. So now, we can drizzle the lemon.
I was telling them earlier that, you know, don't put in your lemon juice first. Otherwise, huh, it will taste very, very bitter. Garnish it with some parsley. Yeah. Now your fish looks more pretty now. Yeah. So this is my garupa. Okay. Thai lime and garlic steamed garupa. Yeah. So we will see you next Wednesday. Same time for our hope work from home series. We'll let you know again in the next few days what we'll be cooking on Wednesday. Alright, bye bye everyone. Remember to help us like and share the video. Bye.